Hey everyone, Kevin here. Today, we're going to look at the 5 best AI video generators. These tools let you turn simple text into stunning visuals, and many of these are free to try, so you could follow along. I partnered with Zapier on this video, so let's check these out. First up, we have Synthesia. This is a powerful AI video generator that lets you create videos using realistic AI avatars and voiceovers in over 140 different languages. Synthesia offers a free plan so you can test it out. You get 3 minutes of video generation per month. And I know that's not very much, however, it is enough to get a feel for whether you want to shell out $18 per month for the starter plan. With free, you get 9 AI avatars, and if you go with one of the paid plans, you get lots more video generation and also many more different avatars to choose from. Once you finish signing up, you'll land here in the main Synthesia workspace. And building an AI avatar video is very similar to pulling together a PowerPoint presentation. Right up on top, you can start a new video from a template or from scratch. You can also turn files and links into a video. You can dub a video or translate a video into another language. And over here, you could even turn a PowerPoint presentation into a video. Let's test this out with just a blank canvas. Let's click on this option. Here, we see lots of different templates with AI avatars. And keep in mind, we can customize all of these avatars and we can also specify what the avatar should say. Right about top, let's go with this new one right here. Let's click on Use Template. This drops us into the editor that you can use to build out your AI avatar video. Over on the left-hand side, you can add additional scenes. This is kind of like PowerPoint, where you could add additional slides to your presentation. Here we see a few different examples. I'll click out of this. Over here, we have the main scene. You could click within the scene and you could edit any of these different objects. For example, I could edit the text. Over here, I could select this shape. Up on top, you could also add additional objects to your slide. For example, you could add another avatar. You could add text, shapes, media, and you could even record your screen. When you select any of the objects in your scene, for example, I selected the AI avatar, over on the right-hand side, we have all the different properties related to this avatar. Let's say that maybe I want to change out the avatar. Here I could click on Alex, and I can see all the different options. I'm on a free plan, so I'm limited by what I can choose, but you get a feel for all the different options that are here. For now, I'll stick with Alex. And here we could adjust other properties as well. Now down at the bottom, I can also see the talk track that the avatar will say within this scene. So over here, let's delete the text that's just placed here, and let me type in my own, "Welcome to the Kevin Cookie Company." I'll have Alex say this. Now up on top, we can preview her saying this text, or I could also generate it where it'll turn this into a video and she'll actually speak this text. Let's test that out. Once the video is all done generating, let's preview how it turned out.
Welcome to the Kevin Cookie Company, where we believe that every great day starts with a cookie. We're thrilled to have you on board as part of our growing team.
Let's now take this to the next level by automating video creation using Synthesia. Zapier connects Synthesia to thousands of apps. You can get started with Zapier for free at the link below. You can set it up so when you get a new lead in an app like HubSpot, Zapier detects this and then triggers Synthesia to generate a personalized video. Then Zapier can connect to your email and automatically send this video to the lead. The lead gets a customized video from you without needing your involvement. This isn't something that you could do with just HubSpot or just Synthesia. It's the connection that Zapier makes between all of these different apps. With Zapier, you can connect apps like Synthesia to Trello, ClickUp, Google Sheets, Monday.com, and thousands more, even if the apps weren't designed to speak with one another. Zapier lets you set up these automations just by describing what you need. No coding needed. At number 2, we have Sora. This is OpenAI's video generation tool. You'll need a premium subscription starting at $20 per month to be able to use it. Once you finish signing up, you'll land here in the main Sora interface. Sora is a generative AI tool. What that means is it's generating new video based on all of its training data. Over on the left-hand side, we land in the featured view, and here we can see all sorts of different videos that other Sora users have pulled together. Over on the right-hand side, I see one of a mouse with some interesting ears. If I'm curious about what type of prompt someone typed in to get this video clip, here I could click on it. This opens up a larger view of that video, and down at the bottom, I can see the prompt. Maybe that serves as some inspiration. I'll close out of this view. Back on the main screen, we have what's called the composer, and this is where you can describe the video that you would like Sora to make. I'll type in a description, a warm and cozy Kevin Cookie Company shop filled with freshly baked cookies. Down below, we have a few different options. Over here, you can upload an image if you'd like to incorporate that into the video. You could also set the style of your video, the aspect ratio, the resolution, also the length of the clip. With the $20 per month plan, you can only generate up to 10 seconds, and you need a higher plan if you would like additional time. Over here, you could also select the number of variations. I'll stick with 2. And then you also have a storyboard option if you would like more control over what happens within the generated clip. For now, I'm good with just this prompt. So over here, let's send that to Sora. And once it's all done, you can preview how the clips turned out. And look at all of that steam coming out of the cookies. You might want to wait a minute or two before you take a bite. At the very bottom, you have a few different options. You could go back, you could edit the prompt again. You could also recut it. Maybe you want to extend the clip. Here, you could remix it if you want to change anything that appears within the clip. For example, maybe instead of having these jars, I want a different shape to show up. You could also blend two different clips together, and here you could set it up as a looping clip. Let's say you really like one of these clips and you'd like to download it. Here, I could simply click on the clip, and right up on top, we have the option to download. Third on our list is InVideo AI V3. This is a generative AI tool that creates full-length videos rather than short clips like Sora. InVideo offers a variety of different plans, and you can get started for free, and you get a generous 10 minutes per week of AI generation. So what does that mean? You can type in a prompt for the video that you would like to create. It'll write a script, generate voiceovers, and also find matching stock media. However, it won't generate any new clips from scratch using AI. For that, you need one of the premium plans. You have the Plus plan and the Max plan, which give you 60 seconds of generative credits. That's not very much. So if you're planning on creating lots of clips from scratch using AI, you'll have to go with the generative plan, which starts at $96 per month, and that gives you 15 minutes of generative credits. I'm now here in the main interface, and we have a text field where you can type in your prompt for the video that you would like to create. Now, the beautiful thing is you can type in anything that you've ever imagined, and using generative AI, InVideo will make it for you. So it makes video creation accessible to anyone. Let's test this out. Create a 30-second ad video for YouTube promoting the Kevin Cookie Company. Use a friendly teddy bear as the mascot. Use wide cinematic shots and close-ups of chocolate chip cookies from time to time. Let's see what it comes back with. On this next screen, we can choose whether we want to use stock media or generative media. Again, with generative media, the AI is creating the video clips from scratch. We have a few different settings here. I think all of these look good, so let's continue. It finished generating the video. Let's now preview how it turned out.
In a world of rushing and noise, there's a place where warmth awaits. Meet our cuddly bear, who knows the best moments are shared. With finest ingredients and a dash of magic. We bake cookies that bring people together. Kevin Cookie Company, where every bite tells a story. Visit kevincookiecompany.com and taste the love today.
That is very impressive. I really liked how it turned out. Down below, we could also continue refining the video simply by using natural language, and the AI will make changes. So let's test this out. Use epic rock music as the background music, and let's see if it can make that change. Let's have a quick listen. I'll go back just a little bit and let's play it.
Visit kevincookiecompany.com and taste the love today.
It's subtle, but I like it. Once you're ready to download, simply click on the download icon. Here you could select various settings. I'll go with 1080p and let's continue. And we now have a finalized video. At number 4, we have Pika, an accessible and also fun AI video tool that's free to try. Once you finish signing up for an account, you'll land here on the main Pika interface. Similar to what we saw with Sora and some of the other video generators, down at the very bottom, we have a text field where you can type in a prompt describing the video that you would like to create. In the bottom right-hand corner, if you click on this icon, Pika offers a few different models. With a free account, you can use the 1.5 model. With a paid account, which starts at $8 per month, you get access to their more advanced models, which They say have better motion and Pika Scene support. So let's go with 1.5 with a free account to test it out. Underneath the text field, Pika offers a few different modes. For example, we have something called Peak Effect. And when I click on that, you can upload a video or a photo, and then you can apply different effects to that video. For example, one of my favorites, you can generate a proposal video. Try pulling that one on your girlfriend. That'd be a lot of fun. Over here, you have something called Pika Scenes. This is where you can upload a character, an object, or a location, and it'll use that as part of your AI-generated video. And lastly, there's also something called Pika Edition. You can upload a video and a photo, and it'll incorporate that photo into your video. Let's test this one out because I think it's a lot of fun. Let me select a video, and over here, I'll select an image. Now that I've selected both a video and an image, let's combine them. Down below, let's click on this icon. And let's now play the video. Not bad. Next up is Runway ML. They offer a suite of AI video editing tools along with the generative AI video capabilities. Once you finish signing in, you'll land in the main Runway ML interface. And if you've never heard of it before, it's a creative AI platform that offers a variety of different tools that you could use to generate, edit, and also enhance your multimedia projects, all using machine learning. Let's take a quick look at what some of those tools are. Over on the left-hand side, let's click into All Tools. Up on top, let's start by clicking into Video Tools. And here we see all the different video tools that leverage AI. First up, we have Generative Session. This is where you could generate video from scratch. You could use AI to remove the background of a video. They have something called frame interpolation. That's where you can fill in missing frames to make it smoother. You could color grade. They even have inpainting. And the list goes on and on. Lots of different tools that are well worth experimenting with. Let's close out of this and then click into some of the image tools. You also have a variety of different image tools. For example, if you want to expand the borders of an image, they have something called Infinite Image. Here, you have something called Expand Image. And the list goes on. Up on top, if we close out of this, you also have a variety of different audio tools. And at the very end, they also offer different 3D tools. The beautiful thing about Runway ML is you can experiment with AI in your projects and you don't need extensive technical expertise. Let's test out Runway's generative session. I'll click on this. First, we need to select an asset. I'll click on select asset and let's go with this picture of a handsome guy. I'll double click on that and now I see my picture. Down below, we can now describe the shot that we would like. I'll type in some text. This person works at a cookie store and is serving fresh cookies to customers. Down below, we have a variety of different settings. As an example, here you can control the camera. I'll leave it set to the defaults. You could adjust the aspect ratio. Down below, you could select the model and also how long you want the clip to be. With Runway ML, you can only select up to 10 seconds. For now, I'll leave it set to 5, and then let's click on Generate. Over on the right-hand side, it's now generated our video. Let's play back to see how it turned out. There's the picture input, and here's the output. Look at that. He looks a little bit like me. Not exactly, but pretty close. And it also has the red shirt. It's a polo shirt, so it doesn't match my shirt, but that's pretty close. I like that. Right over here, we have a variety of different actions that you could take. For example, if you want to upscale to 4K, you have that option. And over on the right-hand side, if you'd like to download the video clip, simply click here and that'll download the clip to your computer. And that's it. 5 of the best AI video generators available today. Big thanks to Zapier for sponsoring today's video. If you want to automate your AI video workflows, check out Zapier using the link below in the description. It's free to get started. And if you enjoyed this breakdown, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.